We are basically a puppy, a province of Brussels. There were a huge amount of our laws are made by people we didn't elect, we can't get rid of. And look at that old boy, drunker jumper in Brussels. You know, when you go out for a gin and tonic, he actually asked now for a jumper in the pubs in Brussels. No kidding. And look at us now. I was on with the Tonight Show there last night. Matt Carty was sitting beside me. Nice guy, Sinn Féin, MEP from Monaghan. And he said, oh, we're a Republican Party. I said, Republican Party, my ass. You're European Unionist Party. You believe in Brussels control. We're also a Nationalist Party. I'm from the North. I grew up in the Brandywell, which is the Republican part of the Bogside, half a mile from the border. We had a small farm. My father was a headmaster in Craigan and Derry, and we had a small farm in Inishowen, which is only 7 miles away. And yes, we want a united Ireland for all Irish people. But there's no use having a united Ireland under the control of Brussels. So when Sinn Féin say we're the Republican Party, as some guy from Cork in Dublin recently said, they're only having a laugh. They really are. And I was just reading a poem there, W.B. Yeats, September 1913, it was not a time war. And it starts off, someone, was it for this? What does it go? Was it? And Kate knows that I have a terrible memory for poems and songs. But it starts off, what? Say it again? No, it was one, what? Like, yes, yes. Was it for this? The wild geese flock on the grey tide and ends. Romantic Ireland's dead and gone, and Swift O'Leary in the grave. Well, we're not in the grave! There's life in the dark yet. We haven't disappeared. We are always a minority. The number of people in this country who wanted freedom and self-determination was always.